Oh hi. Science tells us that glasses are fragile. Science also tells us that smoothies are a snack. But what if we combined the two? Would we be able to create an almost invincible material? Let's find out. No.